Well, I got 4 children and a wife, and we were living in a 3-bedroom, 2-bath trailer. And with the growing business and the growing family, we decided to see about getting a mortgage to try to find a bigger house. As a small business owner, I was racking up some debt on getting vehicles and having to use credit cards, and things were getting really tight. No one wanted to offer me a mortgage. And when I came to Maine Savings, it's so nice that I was able to go to a local bank and have someone that actually cared about me and give me the opportunity to show that I could do what they asked me to do and to get that house for my family.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Backstage Live here at the Maine Savings Pavilion. We are a benefit to end hunger in Maine, and we are brought to you by Maine Savings Bank. Tonight, we welcome the Pete Kilpatrick Band, and all proceeds will raise that will benefit the Mid-Coast Hunger Prevention Program. I wanted to say a quick special thanks to all of our sponsors here, especially Maine Savings, for continuing to lead the charge for ending hunger in Maine. It's been an initiative of theirs for years, and they've allowed us to keep doing what we do here, which is bring you live music and really do it for an amazing cause. So we cannot thank Maine Savings Bank more than we do every day, really. So thank you. Also to our partners, Mass Landing Brewing Company, Pepsi, Portland Pie Company, Noble Barbecue, and Athletic Brewing Company, as well as Truly. They really stepped it up and provided the beverages and made the atmosphere so these bands can have a great time for a great cause. We're so excited for what we're doing tonight. We haven't done it yet. We've had a lot of different artists benefiting a lot of great causes. And tonight, we are super proud to be debuting the album Songs from the Green Room. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Pete Kilpatrick Band.
Check, check. All right, well, I'm going to play this first song while the band gets comfortable near the fire. Hopefully they'll join me for the rest. But this is the first song off of the new record. It's a song called Just Be. And I kind of wrote this about the last, I guess it's five months or so. Just kind of not asking too much of yourselves during times of trouble. So it's a song called Just Be.
I held it all inside.
for way too long. Now I'm splitting at the seams. There's a battle waging on inside of me. We walk through winding woods in search of peace. But it's growing hard to find on days like these. Who's gonna save me if I can't help myself? Who's gonna spin you on the dance floor? Who's gonna turn off all the lights when you're fast asleep? Red winged blackbird on the power line. As I back down Simpson's Point, well, I had to slip away for fear I lost my mind. Who's gonna fix this if we all run out of tape? Who's gonna glue it back together? I could've never dreamt this up when I was young back in Michigan. Just staying for the summer. So don't lose your life. This is temporary. Dry your sad eyes. Be strong. Be brave. Be here. Be safe. Just be. Just be. Who's gonna save me if I can't help myself? Who's gonna spin you on the dance floor? Who's gonna turn off all the lights when you're fast asleep? So don't lose your light. This is temporary. Dry your sad eyes. Be strong. Be brave. Be here. Be safe. Believe in me. Just be. Just be. Just be. Just be.
That's a song called Just Be. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, so I'm going to bring up the band and play some tunes for you guys. Hope everybody's having a wonderful evening, wherever you're tuning in from. Well, these guys are about ready to start making some s'mores, so we'll see how things go. So this is a song called Emerald Eyes we're going to play for you. This is an old song of ours, so it's a good song to sit by the fire too. Thank you. you long see there through the pines. The sky stretched south above the power lines. Headlights shine on the road, making sure you find your way home. If we were so concerned, why'd I go and take the long way back? I was lonely, girl, when you left me. But now you're all I see. And I said, and blue lights, will you shine? As we dance beneath the moon. As we dance beneath the moon. Thank you very much. That's a song called Emerald Eyes. I'm always this close to taking a guitar solo at the end with these guys, but I don't think that would go very well. All right, but hope everybody's having a wonderful evening. So nice to be out here playing with the band. So this next song is a song of ours called Martha we're going to play for you. And it's a song about a fictional soldier from the Civil War from Maine who goes off to fight. And he sends a letter back to his wife, whose name is Martha. So hope you enjoy it.
There's a chance I'll beat the sun. Running down desert storms in the AM rain. Longing for a coast I've only heard about in books you've read. Let's you meet. Say, Martha, please don't leave me. I can't afford to be alone. This far from home. Lit the night like lightning, shot a silver bullet through my heart. Spent the summer in the city looking for a ghost I'd never find. Pacing up and down crooked streets alone. She traded in her wilderness for buildings in the sky. And the folks back home wonder why she never wrote or called. I said, Martha, please believe me. I did the best I could. You'll see, yeah. Live the night like that. Shot a wooden arrow through my heart. And the hardest part is you know you do. Turning back, a ghost in hiding. There's no ghost at all, just a shadow moving past. Waiting for a chance to attack, to be lost and alone. With no hope of turning back. If I saddle up in the morning, I think there's a chance I'll beat the sun. Running down desert storms in the AM rain.
Thank you so much. Thank you. yes, so we're so happy to be here. It's so nice to be playing with the whole band. It's been a crazy couple of months for everybody. So we want to thank all the sponsors for putting this together, and all the folks that are here tonight that are working to make us look and sound good out there. So, I I just heard somebody in our band crack open a beer, so I think I have to do the same. So okay. Yeah, we also want to thank Mass Landing for the beer.
Yeah.
And Truly. So this next song is an oldie but a goodie of ours. It's a song called Who Do We Think We Are? We're going to play for you. And I always tell people when we play this song that this was the crowning moment of our band's career is when this song was on an episode of the soap opera The Young and the Restless. So, so it's a song called Who Do We Think We Are? I hope you enjoy it.
You're so far away. I feel I'm losing so much more than my mind. It was a perfect situation. It always kept me standing out of the rain. Would have been the perfect dream. If only it stayed in bed with me. And who do we think we are? We're coming on so strong. Just when you thought it was over, driving in my car, but not too very far. Cause it only feels right when it's cold. All the ships in my sea. Such a cozy harbor before you came and dumped two waves all over me. Another indecision that like to keep its nails up deep in faith. Could have spent the whole night, but she always like to make them wait. Who do we think we are? We're coming on so strong. Just when you thought it was over. Driving in my car, but not too very far. Cause the only feels right when it's cold.
Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, so again, hope everybody's having a wonderful evening out there. It's so nice to be playing. And we're also raising some funds tonight for the Midcoast Hunger Prevention Program in Brunswick, where I live. We have partnered with them in the past with our friend Adam Gardner, who plays in the band Guster. They're an amazing organization that raises awareness and funds and helps to feed our neighbors. And it's definitely an extremely difficult time for a lot of people, and I see it firsthand where I live in Brunswick and kind of all over the country, really. So if you guys are watching at home and you have a little bit of extra dough at your disposal, you can donate in the link below the screen, and it will make a huge difference to a lot of people. So if you could do that, I know not everybody has the means at the moment, but if you can, it'd be great. So this is a song we're going to play. It's a song called Tumbleweed, and it's off of our album Echo. It's kind of a cowboy love song. This is kind of like our version of Dead or Alive by Bon Jovi. So, I don't know. Or is it? This song is shrouded, deeply shrouded in mystery.
Water's too cold to dip your feet in. The summer feels like a foreign feeling. Be my tumbleweed, my love, I'll watch you grow. Picking up steam as we move down the road. Like a fading flower on the desert floor, waiting on a rain cloud, hoping for a helping hand. In the midnight hour, the wolves are on the trail. It's hard to find the light you're looking for. Be my tumbleweed, my love, I'll watch you grow. Picking up steam as we move down the road. Be a bright sunflower in the center of a lightning storm. Be an orchard pie, circles around the sun. We share the same fears. We walk the back roads together. We're wise beyond our years. We'll toast to the night. We feel the coupe and rain. It's the rising wave. It's the night we shed some breath tangled in you. Be my tumbleweed, my love, I watch you grow. Picking up steam as we move down the road. Be a bright sunflower in the center of a lightning storm. Circles around the
Thank you so much. That's my good friend Pete Morris on the electric guitar. All right.
So we're going to play you guys a song called Lungs. Hope you enjoy it. Yes, we have set lists tonight. Our band is famous for not having set lists, and we have set lists tonight, so
very
it's very strange.
Big step.
The fire feels so nice, though.
Can we just stay here?
I know. I think we're going to camp out here tonight.
Look, my friend, as it grabs you by the shoulder, it's a glowing torch in the darkest room. It's a pistol in your holster. As the summer moon was rising up beneath the pink and yellow sky, as the kids raced in the backyard and the stars lit up the night.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so we released the eighth album of my collection of albums today. It's called Songs from the Green Room. And we're going to play a song off of that. It's a song called Evangeline. And this is a song about a couple young bank robbers. It's every singer-songwriter from Maine needs to have one song about that, so... Okay.
Found us, we were hiding where the lights were low. We were running underneath the surface, in the shadows, in the afterglow.
Thank you so much. That's a brand new song. I came this close to messing up the ending. So close. But yeah, that's a brand new song off the new album that I'm releasing tonight. So, how's the live studio audience doing this evening? All right. Awesome. All right, so we're going to play you guys a song called Sleepwalker.
Yeah, so this is a song. This is a song about kind of quieting the inner critic in your mind. The voices inside your head, which I call the sleepwalkers. So I hope you guys enjoy this song.
Sleepwalker, keep walking, don't bother me, don't let me see your face. Sleepwalker, get going, don't bother me, don't let me hear your voice. Losing sleep, electric hours in my head, and they won't stop hooting, and they won't stop hollering. Paper heart upon my sleep, wanting to believe in something bigger, so much stronger than me. Head upon the pillow, pray that I find peace, and you find the missing pieces. Cause if you find the missing pieces, you can put it back together. Sleepwalker, keep walking, don't bother me, don't let me see your face. Sleepwalker, let me hear your voice late night under blackened skies. Thought I could figure it out living without you. My heart, it is a refugee, searching for a home, a lovely place to be. For the world was a blue-green ball, for the sky opened up and killed the dinosaurs. For the battles were all fought in vain. Lord, my arms are reaching straight out for you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. All right. So this next song is another song off of our album called Echo. And so I'm gonna do a long distance dedication, if that's okay. Because I've been doing a weekly concert series every week since March 14th for 25 weeks in a row every Saturday night, and I've never realized I've always known how meaningful music is, but the last five or six months just the way it brings people together, it's amazing. So and there's a a lovely listener of my concerts named Vivian, who tunes in from Massachusetts, and she always requests this song. So if she's watching, which I'm sure she is, I'm gonna dedicate this to Vivian in Massachusetts. It's a song called Wings. Mm-hmm.
city lights decorate the skyline. We're wide-eyed and waiting, waiting for the snow to fall. And will it ever come? We've been waiting for hours. The stores are boarded up, and you've lost all your patience. And the colors go gently. You turn to me and sing a song to dog the Yardbirds know. So I joined in with a choir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Okay, we're going to play another new song off of the new record that just came out today. So back in March, when everything kind of shut down, the first thing I did was I contacted the local music shop of where I live, and I bought an interface to record some new tunes. And this was one of the first songs I came up with. It was kind of back when everybody was home, more than we are now. And I was trying not to have the days kind of feel like they were just repeating themselves, which I think a lot of people probably felt the same way. When you're home and kind of wondering what's next to come in uncharted territory. So I wrote this song. It's a song called Rearranger. So hope you enjoy it.
hope. Come guide us home. Don't be a stranger. Time, don't pass me by. Come sit a while. The rearranger. Well, everybody's home and wondering, what will the world become in time? The light that floods the sky, it burns my eyes and gives us power. Words, they line a page. We read along, the story's changing. We're one step closer to the other side. We're laying low for now. Spring is at the window. We'll all be out of time. Yeah, time. The rearranger. Don't let days stick together. Time, the rearranger. Don't let days blend together.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So, yeah, that's another new song. It's so nice to play some of these new tunes. It's for people other than my cat and my dog. Okay, so this is a song called Dear July we're going to play for you. And this is a song about how the summer goes by way too fast when you live in Maine. And you start to feel like Jack Nicholson from The Shining. But again, I'm probably going to say this a few more times, but I can't thank everybody enough that's put this whole thing on. It's such a nice treat to be able to play with the band and all the sponsors and all the folks here at the venue. So. So this is Dear July. You started as a spark, now it blazes like a wildfire. Hold it in our hearts, we never let it go. Two lightning bugs in June, we're blowing up the summer night. The willow trees are weak, still they don't know why. So dear July, stay with me for one more night. The party can't be over, we just got here.
yard at some old-fashioned farm. In the stars, they want you where I'm from. If monsters fell from space, would they recognize my face? Would they treat me like a king? Or would I vanish with no trace?
Thank you. All right, so we have a couple songs left for you guys. And we're going to play another new tune, if that's okay. It's a song called Rose. Man, I wish we could play in a setting like this every night. It's beautiful. So it's been so much fun playing tonight. And again, we are raising some funds and some awareness for Midcoast Hunger Prevention Program in Brunswick, where I live. Cover the whole Midcoast area. So if anybody's feeling inclined to make a contribution to the Midcoast Hunger Prevention Program, you can do so in the link on the screen if you're watching at home or wherever you're watching. It would be greatly appreciated. So. So this is a song called Rose. This is another
song off the new album that we just put out earlier today. So.
Rose, you're a mess of thorns, I know. You got me walking on a tightrope, but I'm so terrified of heights. Fear, she built a home inside my head. She left her enemies for dead. They're all sprawled out on the floor. Roach, come guide me home. I've been gone too long. My soul is humming. And hope, stand by my side. When I'm taking on water, when I'm struggling. A neon truth in a night of lies. Yeah, it caught me by surprise. And Rose, come guide me home. I've been gone too long. My soul is humming. And hope, stand by my side. When I'm taking on water, when I'm struggling.
Thank you very much. All right, I just gotta switch my guitar real quick. All right, so this is gonna be our final tune.
And this is a traveling tune. It's a song called Coming Home. It's a song about driving across the country from California back to Maine. But again, thank you guys so much for tuning in tonight. It's been so much fun playing some live music, and thank you guys for hanging out in person too. So it's a traveling song, but as the great James Taylor once said, after a while, they all become traveling songs. But heading home from the west coast, and the sun is at our backs. I'm searching for your number in my bag. So much I want to tell you, so much that you should know. Like the color of the sky in Colorado, and the feeling of the ground beneath my shoes. The feeling of the ground beneath my shoes. Snow is falling lightly on the road. Every mile that goes by brings us closer to home. Coming down from the mountains, I can see the sky is blue. It reminds me that I'm coming home to you. Rolling down highway, the sun is sinking low. I know that I'll be driving through the night. So much I want to tell you, so much that you should know. Like your favorite song is playing on the radio, and the Nashville skyline's painting my rear view. The Nashville skyline's painting my rear view. Every mile that goes by brings us closer to home. Driving on the turnpike, Boston's coming into view. It reminds me that I'm coming home to you.
Thank you guys so much. It's been so fun playing for you, wherever you're tuning in from. I'm going to introduce the band real quick. That's Mr. Tyler Stanley on the keyboards. Mr. Colin Windsor on the bass guitar and sometimes lead vocals. Mr. Chris Tweed on the drums. That's my good friend, Mr. Pete Morris on the electric guitar. And my name is Pete Kilpatrick. Thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful rest of the weekend. So much. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Credit unions were started on people helping people. Mutual benefit for mutual people and pulling through to help those around us.
It's just wonderful to deal with a personal bank and people who know your name, people who are interested in your situation, where you've come from, what you've done, where you're going to, rather than just a snapshot of where you are now.
I get to know you, you get to know me, and I get to be your direct lender. That is so important, and that's where I see it's not a centralized underwriting. It's not a you put the information into the system and the computer tells you the answer. It's a one-on-one approach, which I think is extremely important.
They actually care about you and your family because they're local, just like I'm local.